A commonly asked question is, how long should I stay with my OBGYN before making an appointment to see an infertility specialist? The current recommendation is to spend no more than 3 to 6 months with your OBGYN before making an appointment to see an infertility specialist. Regardless of your history and physical, all patients should be moving on to the infertility specialist within 3 to 6 months.